Hello, my friends. What's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijs here. I would so like to thank Tim Meynberg for supporting me on Patreon. You are the best, my friend. Thank you so much. You have suggested a song and an album by the same band called Mgla. If I pronounced that correctly. It's Polish. And in English, it means fog. Of course, I knew that. Mgla, a Polish black metal band. Now, I know a lot of you have been suggesting this, like for months and months, but I never got around to it. So, here goes nothing. Suggested by Ma'au, Chris Schneider, Mark Blau, one Lucky Wonder Boy, Green. Philip de Silva, Chris Schneider, really a lot of times. So sorry, my friend. Nottingham, okay. Tim Hall, Black Philip, Jos Avilio, Ronan Miranda, Michael Kalsowski, Aranox, Stygian Traveler, Amok 666, Saber, Arigada. They all suggest this band, Mgla. Alright. I know nothing by them. And I do mean nothing. But that is going to change. Exercises in Futility 5. Alright. Here we go. 8 minutes. What an introduction. I was hypnotized. Absolutely relentless. I know a lot of people who say black metal is one of the most, if not the most interesting form of metal. And when you hear something like this, yeah, I think that I know where they're coming from. Really, yeah, I enjoy the hell out of this. Really intense. It just kept on going and going and did not stop for just 1 second. So atmospheric. Just sounded so evil and sad. If that makes any sense. The entire vibe of it all, and with the lyrics, wow. The total package, my friends. I'm hooked. What discovery? Why haven't none of you have mentioned this band before? I'm so sorry, I try to do a video every day, you know that. This has been suggested for such a long time. I'm sorry. I should have done this earlier, but life happens. So many bands out there. Incredible when you think about it. It keeps on going and going. It's a never-ending journey. The way I like it. On topic. Is this one of the best black metal bands out there? You tell me, my friends. I thought this was the first surface hell. So are there a Polish band? Mgla, Behemoth. I love that country already. Wow. The song, it was. I think this song absolutely slays live. I think it's gonna. I think you can have an intensive, very intense sensation when you witness this band playing live. I wonder if they pull it off. You tell me. But I know a lot of people out there that's something I do know. Say this is one of the best black metal bands out there, judging by this track alone. I believe it. You know, but everything was right. Everything made sense in the entire construction of the song. Chapeau. Give me more. Show me more. I've got you guys for that. Keep on supplying me for the rest of my life. Because I promise I will do this for the rest of my life. So long as I'm capable of doing that. Got my word on that. Forever and ever. And a day. Tell me what you think, guys, of this band. Have you seen them live? Best albums, you tell me. There's gonna be an album review, Exercises in Futility. Tim Meynberg, thank you so much. You're gonna get an album review. That's gonna take some good time. I tried to do that within 2 weeks. Still got a couple of albums I got to do. But all in good time, of course. Promise every Patreon suggestion I will do. Scouts honor. Loved it. What a band. Tim Meynberg, you're the best. Thanks so much for broadening my horizon. And thanks to everybody who requested this band. Wow, I've been missing out. Did I mention already that I like this? I think I forgot that. Awesome. Keep up the good work. Thanks so much for watching, my friends. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram. You can also support me on Patreon. That would be awesome. See you soon. Bye-bye.